If you want to learn more on the 19th century historical use of the metronome and why it matters to you, just click on the video over there. And if you feel inspired for the next Czerny etude, click on the thumbnail over here. Thanks for listening.